So we're here at Watkins Glen International Raceway, just north of Elmira, New York. And this is the World Challenge finale for 2018 in the TCR Honda Civic. So it's the last event of our season. It's a doubleheader. It's been up and down season, a lot of competition, but our car has been really competitive, a lot of fast laps, and I couldn't have done that without such a great race car. Some of the things I like the most about this track are the high-speed corners. We get to the carousel and the laces. You're carrying a ton of speed. It's one of my favorite tracks to come to. New York's my mom's home state, so I just feel like I'm kind of coming home up here.
I'm pretty sure my Civic Si was built for Watkins Glen International here. Every single corner is high speed, fast flowing, long radius. It's all about momentum, and that's what my Civic Si does the best.
To get the win, the points lead and the extension was a really, really big deal for our Honda Civic race team. I knew that was the points we needed to try to take the championship. I can't say thanks enough to RealTime, Honda Racing, HPD, and obviously the Civic Type R has been super reliable and fun to drive.
We're hoping to see a lot more of these Civics racing next year because they are by far the fastest and most reliable car for the class here in World Challenge.